good everyone, welcome to IndiSec. Today I will teach you how to correctly connect a stepper motor controller with any PLC. Well, let's start. Here we have the stepper motor. Now I will show you the connections. Some stepper motors have four signals, which are tied together in separate coils at A and B. We have signal A positive, which is the blue wire, then A negative, which is the yellow wire, then B positive, which is the red wire, and B negative, which is the green cable. The next thing is the driver of the stepper motor, of which I will show you its configuration and driver connections. Starting with the configuration table, how many pulses do we want our stepper motor to turn? We have switch 1, the 2 and the 3, okay. In this case we are going to use the configuration of 800 pulses per turn, of which we will activate only switch 1. Then we have the signal connections as the pulse, of which we have the negative pulse and UN positive pulse of 5 volts, from which the connection of the pulse will depend on the type of output of our PLC, be it negative or positive. In this case our PLC has a negative pulse output. In the same way for the direction, that is the change of rotation of the motor, in this case the positive direction will join the positive pulse in the 24 volts of the PLC, and the negative direction and negative pulse to the respective outputs of the PLC with a resistance. Now we will see the configuration of the amperage of the motor. We have the current in switch 4, 5 and 6, which we are going to configure for 2 amps of the motor, of which we will activate only switch 4. Then we have the connection of the 4 signals of the motor. We also have the power supply of the driver, of which the GND is negative and VCC is positive, will connect to a 24 volt source. Now we will move the switch 1 and 4. Now we will see the connections of the pulse and the direction. We have 2 resistors of 2.2K of medium watt, connected in the negative direction and negative pulse. On the other hand we have the positive direction and positive pulse together, which connect to the positive supply of the PLC. Then we have the 4 motor signals, V negative, V positive, A negative and A positive, and the 24 volt supply, GND negative and VCC positive. And following the connections to the PLC, as shown. We have the negative pulse connected to the 0.0 output, which is a pulse transistor output, and the negative direction is connected to the 0.1 output, which when turned on is changed from rotation, and also the positive direction and positive pulse are connected in positive L. And also the 1M is connect to the M that are the negatives of the output. Now we will see the wiring of the 24 volt power supply. Well, now we turn on the step-by-step driver. Now we will turn on the PLC that is in stop mode. Now we will place the PLC in run to visualize the operation of the step-by-step motor. Ready, we are going to start with the speed mode, turning on the output 0.0. Turn it to the right and stop at any position, we turn it on. Now turn it to the left, turning on the output 0.0 and 0.1, and end at any position. Now we will try the position mode that turns to the right about 15 turns. And finally turns to the left about 20 turns. Well, I hope you liked the video. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you, bye.